You don't know how good I'm here to say. I said, get up. That was a video. Omuja ya gamenti a zivemba sinyode kumwenge mfune ebirowozo nendoza kusewanyana nendoza kubana abalwane mu parliament banabali makomera nendoza ne ku president oli omukadde. Let me tell you something. It is almost 90-80% of the population, they don't believe and they've never accepted it. Museveni mukulembeze egwanga, and yes indeed Museveni is not the president, he is the former ex-president of Uganda. Even that chat with the Montebe, and some of them are insisting to call him a president because they live in fear, they live in denial, they're denying themselves a right to fight for their country. They're failing to stand firm and say enough is enough in parliament. Museveni is president, we never elected him, which is not a crime. If I am doubting you, is it a crime for me to doubt you? I doubt your existence. I doubt your winnings. Because they want to verify, they doubt something. So doubting is not a crime. Though you cannot call me, you cannot call me a convict. I'm a suspect. You cannot find me guilty. Only in the court of law. But doubting means not a crime. They don't even doubt. They guarantee, they know, they believe, they voted for Robert Kyagulanyi Ssentamu. The only thing Ekibaganya okuja ko Museveni is because they know how, but they denied themselves to achieve their dreams. Tambuza video. Kakati, waliwo ensonga zinyagala batangaza mbana Uganda. Robert Kyagulanyi Ssentamu aka Bobi Wine yali muyimbi. Nayimba ku bintu bino tuze tubyogera. Nayimba ku buyonjo. Naimba kwa kulembezo kulemela Montebe. Na gamba bulute butuwa ula. Na gamba tukuatagane. Na gamba umyone bukungana butuwa lemporogoma. Naimba katengo. Na kube nyimba. Omukazi tomutuntuza. Omukazi bitibiti. Naimba bintubinji. Educative messages to the people them. Hidaba mtuwe nyimba nebazi downloading. Nebazi teka masima. Wamu nebazi teka ne mayumba waka. But people don't pick up the message. I want to tell you, Bobi Wine, the president-elect of Uganda, Robert Kyagulanyi Ssentamu, is a messiah, is a messenger. Because why? Ntula wansi sometimes and keep on analyzing Bobi Wine, ebigambo byokuvira dala mu nyimba. Nindabya that God sent somebody to come and rebellate his African people of Uganda. Kubanga abantu abamu temu analyzing, temudayo mu nyimba, temulaba ebitambula sawa zino. But it is indeed a shame when you look at the people of Uganda crying like babies. After winning the elections, they are calling upon the former president, Mr. President, we are talking to you. Please listen to us. Look at them, Babylons. Mr. Enanga is of which tribe? Please, because the Enanga, Enanga is just a newcomer one. Munzire nalimbe, Enanga tabedanga ko spokesperson wa police. About Denga City, Uganda, because I don't know who's Enanga. So, Nyamabu Yambi, Enanga is from which tribe before I address him nicely? Enanga is from which tribe? Munyambe Kawa, Wamanya Sigamani Nyo. Mzegali Wangoli Wakavinyo. Enanga. Enanga is from which tribe? Enanga is from which tribe? I'm very serious. See my tribe, Enanga, as a Sijimani. I am an Enanga, so I don't know. Tambuza video, Keza Remy, big up. Enanga wa tribe, which I want to address him. Mbaburi, Rwachiba, na Uganda, wasi waza munga, kasenda, wasaja, siba, ansi ya mwe. Kaksi, Madi Kaksi, big up. Enanga wa ansichi. Wagwangachi. Mucholi, Mulango, Muteso, Muchi, Mulugwala, I don't know. Mugisu, Muganda, I don't know. I'm looking. What tribe, Chi? Mnyangu is our comment. Kuba comment is our Lundi, Neka, and Kangazako Jino. Even some comment is Mucholi. Thank you very much. Now, let me tell you something. Banga Mucholi. Katugene ne tribe yaba Choli. Tambuza video. Kakatandi, Kaputandis. Kasigala katuka maze tambuza video. Machine mazoko ewagala. Now, if Mr. Enanga. Let me call him Mr. because he's a man like me. But he's not a man enough to stand the truth. He's not a man enough to address the nation based on the reality. He's not a man enough to be honest. He's not a man enough to protect the people of Uganda. He's a liar. He's a tormentor. He's an oppressor. And he's assisting the dictator to keep on oppressing our people in Uganda. Njagala mwetegereze nnyo mbabuulire lwaki mbagamba ng'ebigambo bino mubitegeere. Owa njagala bibayingiremu. Bannange bana Uganda, I'm teaching you every day from my wisdom, not from my knowledge, from my wisdom. I don't believe in theory. Theory knowledge, no. I believe in wisdom knowledge. Njagala mutambuze video mbasomese. Every day ntunuulira ebintu ebiri e Uganda nengamba ne muna Uganda cannot see that, cannot see this. Nganze ndi kumawanga nsobola okunyonyola n'otegeera. Why can't you open your ears wide and ear men are missing? Wagwana people. Tambuza video. Toluwao. Nze byankusomesa togenda bisanga walala. Boogera babiguyira bugwizi. Nze byankusomesa tula wansi nkusomesa obere mu struggle ginyumirwe. Ate ofuna amagezi okuwangula n'okukleiminga obuwanguzi bw'obufuna. Nga nkusomesa. Kubanga nkusomesa mulimi Oluganda lw'otegeera. Ne nkuteramu n'Oluzungu, Oluzungu n'ategeera. Loud and clear. Nabagamba Buganda. Buganda nation was divided. Echinachogerenejo was divided in two pieces. Uganda and Buganda. Now, because the Buganda are in central Buganda, where the capital is and the economy is best. Bawamba wone wamanyi Buganda bija kubera wano nga bisubuzi. Bija kubera kwagala okusomera wano. Bya manyiro kolera wano. Bya manyiro kuchakalira wano. Tubite tuvante amabala gonna ga bagwira. Now listen to mitambo za video. Bwema amalo kwa ula mu Buganda nation. Ngabo yali diru yabo kufira damu lukumu lwenda atano mwebili. Nabaga mati koheni ya gezako na alemwa na atuala Mutesa Buwanga Nguze Bungereza. Abaganda newe changa koheni nagama Mutesa koma o. Nsiba mba sumese bintu ebi. Ngabaganda abaganda. Njivanda abaganda bewa na mbo Buganda luazi. Kubanga bale meso muzungu ukujao kwa kabaka. Tula wansote tambo za video. Now listen to me. Baje bachiruka nga bagala kusanya Buganda. Ne bachiruka. Ne chiba changala nako munsanvu, munkaga mwe tano. Ngobota mazo kutwala Mutesa. Nebechanga nebadde nabaka okujja mu buyinza nebekola kupu nebewamba nebekuba mundu. Kubanga bale mokusharinga obulungi. Ninga mentality yabwe yali ebagamba nti Abaganda kasita mubwamba muba mumaze muwamba muti Abaganda mumpulirize. Wamba Omuganda ng'omanyi okwogera Oluganda. Omuganda ayagala nnyo omuntu ayogera Oluganda olwabeera ategedde. Now if Enanga is from Acholi, I want to ask Mr. Enanga, are you addressing Baganda? Are you updating Baganda? Or you updating Uganda as a country? Bamu kategera ko mwali mukegendereza Abaganda mulaba nye nanga nga Oluganda ne musanyuka ne mutika amanyo kumwembanga entezi pama, but you don't understand. Baba wamba Enanga bajjo ku addressing ensi ayogera mu Luganda nga n'omuzungu following up on Uganda's situation. They don't understand information ne come out. Now I want to ask a very critical question. Is Enanga addressing the people of Uganda or addressing Baganda? Is Enanga the spokesperson of the police addressing Baganda or addressing Uganda and the citizens within the country? Because we have white people who have got citizens or citizenship. Abali mu Uganda, abazungu na abajapani, all of them, they want security updates. They want to see information from the police on crimes which is taking place in Uganda or committed in Uganda. Na enanganga ina information ni kuwata kwa suspect. Enanga ina information na itasa muna Uganda ajogera mu Luganda. Otegede woka chao, otambuza video. Otegede. Simanyo otegede. I don't know. Mwemba gambi nanti vye nkusomesa tida jambi kusomesa ni mugezi nyo. Na wakamba tulo buze katumba amalo yani. Buza wana wa dragon nyanzo yani. Buza wana wa solanga luango yani. Buza utafile who's that one. They will tell you why why. All of them to address you. Buza wana wa nsibiru yani. Keno buze mutebi kabaka yoyani. They will tell you why why. Nchovula wana joba jira ya mazima basomese mutegere. Ngasina gwentia. Ngasagala wade chukumi. Na waga senga na agade sente bobi na wade mojake mituwalo jawa neji. Na nge bobi mpa sente ni nevi zibu. Sinza na musa wade chukumi. Because I'm not for that. I'm not worth that. I am worth my happiness. I am worth your happiness. I'm worth better Uganda nganji. Ingila muna nge. Ninji vera munga kafufute kankuba. Katuwe unye weda antambule muso weto. Na yugo ndabake mfufu. Weda antambuza vigere. Sile mana kunabako. Ndabake mfufu. Sisi na bizigo bedani musowe na weda diyo side simeza wana chore na wana nda ambula na bigere. Undabake orabe saati. Gwabake takawano ina wanda wanga mziduga. Tiwali. So I'm worth a better Uganda. I'm worth your happiness. Njaka la kulaba kwa happiness ya muna Uganda. Ngamuna Uganda tapa makunkoma. Ngamuna Uganda nyo amazigabidiba. But the people I'm teaching, I don't know if they do understand.